What's going on, here, squad? It's your main man, Black Panther, and I am back once again with the daily spawn updates for Red Dead Redemption 2 online. This is for the family heirlooms, all lost jewelry, coins, arrowheads, flowers, bottles, tarot cards, bird eggs, and fossils. Today is Sunday, August 30th, and as I tell you guys all the time, or ask you guys all the time, if you find this video any bit informational or helpful in any type of way, smash that like button. And if you're watching and you haven't subscribed, subscribe, because I make videos every day. Before I go any further, in other news, Madame Nazar's location, which she is up here in Roanoke Ridge, Ansburg, by Brandywine Drop, by the A and the N, and she will be right here in this area until 2 a.m. That's East Coast, Eastern Standard Time, New York area, for those of you who don't know. And let's get to these cycles. The cycles for today are Family Heirloom Cycle 6, All Lost Jewelry Cycle 3, Coin Cycle 1, Arrowhead Cycle 3, Flower Cycle 2, Bottle Cycle 1, All Tarot Card Cycle 1, Bird Egg Cycle 6, and Fossil Cycle 3. Let's get into some of these things that I found across the map. Right here, there's a coin. Camassa River. I always thought this looked like, you know, like a lobster claw or the Michigan Mitten or something like that. It reminds me of that. Right there, there's a coin. Down here near this inn in NWA, there's a bird egg. Inside this shack is a bottle, antique alcohol bottle. I think it's a Scotch whiskey. Right here is a coin. I always tell you when this coin is right here. Where I used to, this coin is not what it used to be because they're randomized now. Let's see what else we have in the back of this house. Sitting on one of these benches, I guess it's an outside bench, is a family heirloom. It's usually a brush. I think that's a brush. I can't remember what brush. This right here is a card in the back of this house. If you guys can see that. This right here is another bottle. How I get to this bottle is I come to this street, go down this little alleyway, go up this ladder, go through this walkway right here. Jump over the railing, walk across, jump over this other railing, go and follow the path along to this bottle. This right here is a family heirloom. You must dig for it. It's in the trash. It's in the pile of trash right here. And right here, it's not a pile of trash, but it might be. It's just like dirt over here, but this is a lost jewelry. This one is a family heirloom. This is a lost jewelry. This right here in this little swamp area is a fossil. Make sure you grab that one. This right here is a cardinal flower. I always show you guys where a cardinal flower is. And over here, I think this might be my last one, is a arrow. Pay attention to the lines. It helps me. The lines help me out a lot. But once again, the cycles for today are Family Heirloom Cycle 6, All Lost Jewelry Cycle 3, Coin Cycle 1, Arrowhead Cycle 3, Flower Cycle 2, Bottle Cycle 1, All Tarot Card Cycle 1, Bird Egg Cycle 6, and Fossil Cycle 3. Once again, Family Heirloom cycle 6, All Lost Jewelry cycle 3, Coin cycle 1, Arrowhead cycle 3, Flower cycle 2, Bottle cycle 1, All Tarot Card cycle 1, Bird Egg cycle 6, and Fossil cycle 3. Now that that's all over, I'd like to take the end of this video to say happy birthday to my love. I hope you're enjoying your day or have enjoyed your day, and will continue to enjoy your day until forever, because it's always your day. It's your main man, Black Panther, and I'm out.